battle.
Putting, okay. Yeah, Tesla's putting some tag for whatever reason.
Ah, WebJP.
Ah, yes. WebJP versus MikeMaster.
I saw a tweet. Oh. I think it was from Devin.
I don't care.
Who, shut up, Momo. Who's, you said, so Web,
you're putting words,
you have to come
off.
Because you won the first Xeno. Who was
wow.
it? Sheik
wow.
won
you,
the thank
this
you.
This guy cannot
Sheik
read.
Won the first Xeno.
I
yes.
also need Sheik to win Xeno because I love Web.
Yeah. By a wide margin, one might say.
It would be very poetic if Sheik did win today at Xeno 351.
The pressure's on.
If they want to do it, it's Web. And I'm just going to say, he's got a lot of experience in this match specifically, given how his set record with Gai-Gai.
Yes. I mean, you and I know how much we both love watching Web.
Yeah.
We love watching Web.
Sanky, you like watching Web?
I like watching Web.
Okay,
he's
so we're
cool.
All
I want to love watching Web. Web should win today. I'm biased. Low key biased.
Good bias.
Good bias.
I mean, he's already on a tear so far.
I
all
know.
Three stocks to one. All this rage on this Sheik. And again, utilizing the one thing that Luigi really struggles with dealing with, those needles.
Yep.
Luigi cannot do jack against those needles.
Man, once upon a time, those used to be full screen needles.
We just talked about Smash 4 Sheik. We're not going to talk about it again. That was, wow. Also that.
Little three stock.
Trading with Nair.
Little three stock.
In a very odd position there with the super jump punch. And you are gone there, brother.
Game one going to WebJP.
Stop the battle, Sheik. Luigi.